Right, going in the second round, in the end, that's not real that big of a deal. Going first overall, in the end, it's not a big deal. Right, it's great. You got opportunity. You're probably going to be paid more than anyone for a time period. But I was drafted, you know, 199. I just outlasted everybody. There's another me back there. Right? So how do I keep my edge on everybody? I had to keep working. I didn't go, hey, I'm good. Right? I won three Super Bowls. I'm good.